found my wife after searching for several days. She had fallen off some rocks while hiking and was lying unconscious in the woods near our house. I'll never forget. She was covered in leaves and there was moss or something beginning to grow on her toes. I thought of that a few years ago and it made me realize how temporary our lives are. Sooner or later, we have to let go.
Coming! Thank you.
Ha 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 ha!